dry Barbie's hair. But let me turn it the camera around. I tell you want to tie her hair up like this. You're going to tie it around her hair. And then you're going to scramble it up. Shake it as hard as you can. Barbie's hair should turn out like this. Then you're going to go through. Make sure it's not wet. Like this. If you wonder how I got it so straight, because I put shampoo in it. Now you're going to lay the Barbie's hair down and then brush it as hard as you can.